your vibe. Let's just take our time. Just relax your mind. It's a game.
My stubbies and my viewers, but my viewers, you guys need to turn into stubbies. Like, why you out here watching these videos and not clicking subscribe? So I need you to go ahead and click subscribe and click notification bell so you can be up to date and notified each time I upload a new video here on my channel. So it's me, Misha Danielle. How are you guys doing today? I am doing really, really great. I am enjoying the last few weeks of my summer. I report back to work, I want to say the week of the 26th. So I still have time to shine. I still have time to kind of have fun because I'm enjoying my summer a little too much. But today, me and my friend and her daughter, we're going to go downtown to our riverfront, and we're going to this literacy event. We're doing like an interactive read aloud with the kids. And me and her were like, we haven't went downtown not one time. She's a teacher as well, and we have not been out of town. Not out of town. We have not been downtown this whole summer. Like, we already said we're gonna do this and that downtown. We have not done anything. It's probably because we know we had a lot of time. We just been like enjoying getting rest, not worried about like lesson planning. It's been fun. Like, you guys, if you know a teacher, thank a teacher for their service, because we are always so burnt out at the end of the year that when we get summer vacation, it's just like, oh my goodness, I'm a human again. It's the little things, guys. I won't go into detail, but because I'll bore you. But it's the little things that you take for granted when you're not in the school. You're like, oh my goodness. So we're gonna go out and have fun doing that. That should be really nice. The weather was looking really nice. Supposed to be high 84, but it looked like it was going to storm. So I'm like, what? Cut the press. Cut it. Okay. No. But everything seems to be working out just fine. So we're about to head downtown in a few minutes, and I will see you guys a little bit later once we get down there.
She said she over it, huh? Over it. It's cute, though. Aww. Having so much fun. You like it? She love it. Like is an understatement. Go.
We had such an amazing day, guys. I feel like I had my sunglasses on forever, but we had a really good day. And Journey was in the back, she had a good day as well. But basically we walked around, we went to the thing. It wasn't that fancy. Like, it wasn't that fancy. The lady, she was not the, to me, she was not the best storyteller, but we seriously did like have more fun walking and all that stuff. So yeah. So I am out here doing my shopping thing as always, and I'm looking for outfits to wear for back to work. You know, I want to like kind of change up my wardrobe a little bit, so I'll show you what I've been looking at so far.
So they have blouses like this over here. These will be cute for school. It just depends on how you dress them up. But they have so many options today for, you know, office, work type of things. That's always nice. I always like things with sleeves like this.
So I got some clothes, got what I needed, and all is well. So I'm just gonna be well on my way. Yes.
Ooh, all right, y'all. Only this sign is not in my favor. Whoa, okay. All right, you guys, so I did find some nice cute outfits for the first, well, one first day of the school outfit. Then I have a backup first day outfit, something I've never worn before. But it's always so fun to like wear something nice for the first day of school. It's like tradition. But all my other clothes, I will be, you know, restyling, re-wearing, you know, switch up the skirts and tops and all of that. And keep it moving. There's nothing wrong with buying new things every now and again, but I don't want to get too crazy because nobody got time for crazy. They really don't. So I am headed back home. I'm gonna do some cleaning. I'm gonna have some downtime as well. And hopefully I have a rest of a good night. Like I mentioned before, I'm just gonna try to enjoy these final weeks of my summer. I'm still gonna enjoy summer when I go back to work, but it's nice to do things, you know, on weekdays and like early. You don't have to worry about all the people because they're at work when you go places. You know, everything's quiet. That's cool sometimes too. But yeah, so I will see you guys in the next video. I really appreciate you all for watching. Shout out to my new subbies. Hey, new subbies. I'm so thankful for you. We're growing here on the channel. And yeah, I'm pretty much a satisfied YouTuber. But again, I will see you guys in the next video. So I don't vlog as much anymore. And you know why? Because all my time now is spent on classroom decor. So just by looking at this decor, comment down below, what do you guys think my classroom theme is this year? I've just been doing a lot of laminating, cutting, all those things. And yes, it's fun, like especially when I put everything together, but it is time consuming. So I'm trying to do things as early as possible. So you can no longer catch me out in the streets. You can catch me at home with my scissors, cutting and getting things ready. But thanks so much, guys, for watching today's vlog. If you have not already, please go ahead and click subscribe as well as click the notification bell so you can be updated and notified each time I upload a new video here on my channel. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye. Let me catch your vibe. Let's just take our time. Just relax your mind. It's a